turning and turning in the widening Gaia.
The falcon
cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart. The center
cannot hold.
Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. The blood-dimmed tide is loosed.
And everywhere
the ceremony of innocence is drowned. The best like all conviction, while the worst are full of passion and intensity.
Surely some revelation is at hand.
Surely the second coming is at hand.
When a vast image
of Spiritus Mundi
troubles my sight
somewhere in the sands of the desert.
A sheep
with lion body and the head of a man. Gaze blank and pitiless as the sun.
Is moving its slow thighs,
while all about it we are shadows of the indignant desert birds. The darkness drops again, but now I know the 20 centuries of stony sleep were vexed to nightmare by a rocking cradle.
What rough is
our comrade
slouches toward ashes, toward
bed, to be born.
To be born.